More than 300 union workers at Hoffmaster in Oshkosh will not be going on strike. The company's president says a tentative contract agreement was reached last night. The union authorized a strike last week that was supposed to go into effect at midnight. Union membership must still approve this deal. There is no word on when that vote will be taking place.